everybody. This is Pastor Jennifer, and I'm coming to you today for this week's Wild Out in the Word. Listen, I know many of us are facing situations in our lives where we desperately need to hear a word from God. We need a word from the Lord that will give us direction for our future. We need a word from the Lord that will calm our fears and settle our doubts. Many times we're saying, I need to hear a word from the Lord. But the problem is, many times we want to hear a word from the Lord only in the area we want to hear a word from the Lord. That there are many situations in our life where we say, God, you can speak to this, but don't speak to that. You can touch this, but don't touch that. You can mess with this, but don't mess with that. That we've got some areas in our lives that have been off limits to the Lord. I got a question for you. What is your favorite radio station? Now, I know you're talking to your pastor right now, so some of you might say 95.5. Some of you might say something else, but whatever your favorite radio station is, it broadcasts through a frequency of radio waves that are transmitted through the air. And right now, while you're sitting wherever you are, your favorite station's radio waves are hitting you as you sit. And the only reason why you don't hear your favorite station right now, even though those radio waves are hitting you, the reason you don't hear it is because you don't have a receiver that is tuned in to that frequency that will allow you to hear what is being broadcast. Can I tell you something? God is broadcasting right now. He's speaking over every area of your life. The question is, do you have an ear to hear what God is ready to say? Do you have an ear to hear what God is ready to say to the deep areas of your life? Have you positioned yourself to receive what He's broadcasting? The Bible lets us know you got to come with an ear to hear and a spirit that says, God, you can speak over every area of my life. The question is, are you ready to receive what He has to say? Hebrews chapter 3, verse 15 says, in the day that you hear His voice, harden not your heart. In the day that you hear His voice, we've got to be not only hearers, but we've got to be doers of what He says when He speaks. So my question to you today is, do you have your ear tuned to the frequency of God's voice? And when you hear what He has to say, will you follow and obey? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, I thank You for the opportunity to share this moment with our teens and our young adults. We thank You because You said in Your Word, if we would acknowledge You with all of our hearts, that You would direct our path. So Father, I'm asking right now that as they begin to tune their ear to Your voice, as they begin to hear You, whether it be You speaking to them directly, whether they hear from You through the reading of Your Word, or whether they hear from You through the prophetic utterance of someone else, I pray that in the day they hear Your voice, they would not harden their hearts, but they would listen and obey. Father, give us a will and the courage to follow You. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. This has been this Wednesday's Wild Out in the Word. Love you guys. Have a great rest of the week.